Oh. Samen Nordstier der Aldre Kämerser Golden Ghetto der Fee der Fremde der Schalvritzama über dein Aldri der Domer und
It's been such a wonderful time, and you definitely deserve one small song. Okay? Thank you. Please give a hand. There are many beautiful poems in the old poetry, in the old Norse corpus. One of my favorite poems is a poem called Völuspá. This is the poem where we get familiar with the myth of Ragnarok. Because Ragnarok is very often confused with Armageddon. But it's not. It's very often confused as the end of the world. But in the old way of thinking, time was not a line. Like we think that time is a line, but they saw time as a circle, which is more logical in so many ways. You know, this is what we see every day. This is what we see every year. This circle of life and death. And this is what we see throughout history. Also, we see civilizations be born, rise, thrive, get fucked up, become destroyed, giving room for a new birth. So, if it's the end of a circle, it's the beginning of a circle. And this is what the story of Völuspá tells, the prophecy of the series. And I'll do a little snippet of that for you.
zum Tersortner Sieg voll.